So, when you work as a team and you swing for the fences, there is no stopping you. And when you get in that mindset of helping others achieve their goals, you can't help but meet your goals along the way.
Is she beautiful?
She's beautiful.
They're that skill. They're truly in a league of their own. To become a star director, you need at least two first-generation directors on your team.
If you were to ask them when they were first starting out if they thought they'd eventually have a group of hundreds of consultants, many of them would have said no way.
But they kept swinging for the fence, and now they are star directors.
If you are a director, set your goals now and keep swinging for the fences to cross this stage as a star director next year. Learn from your leaders who have paved the way for you.
When you see your star director cross the stage, we want to hear you shout. Let's celebrate our star directors.
Oh, Lord. It's time. Woo!